small, but not too steep. But best of all, cheap is cheap. Circumstance has forced my hands to be cut price person in low budget land. Times are hard, but we'll all survive. I'm on a low budget. What did you say?
Low budget.
Say it again.
Low budget.
I thought you said that. Right. Hey. I might look like a tramp, but don't write me off. Cause I love you enough, but I was once a tough. At least my hair is all mine, my teeth are my own. But everything else is on a permanent loan. What's all my clothes? Really great to be back tonight in a wonderful Milwaukee. Yeah. Last time I was here, it was a really great show. I think tonight's gonna be better, right? This is from my new album, The Road. It's called Ip Man. I want y'all to join in for that. I think I'm sophisticated because I'm living my life, but like a good homo sapiens. But all around me, everybody's multiplying and they're walking around as wise men. So I'm no better than the animals sitting in their cages in the zoo, man. Because compared to the flowers and the birds and the trees, yeah. I think I'm so educated and I'm so civilized, cause I'm a strict vegetarian. But with the overpopulation and inflation and starvation and the greedy politician, I don't feel safe in this world no more. I'm an ape man, I'm an ape man, no, I'm an ape man. I'm a King Kong man, I'm a voodoo man, no, I'm an ape man. I don't feel safe in this world no more. I don't wanna die in a nuclear war. I wanna sail away to a distant shore. a man like an ape man. La 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 la. Yeah. It's a song Dave's gonna sing from one of our old Alistair albums. It's called Sleepwalker. Tonight, what is tonight? Friday, Saturday? I don't know what night it is. Every night, to me, every night's a Saturday night because everybody can go out. Everybody can come dancing on a Saturday night. So this is Carl, come dancing. Week. I follow cut the line and back on the cheek. Come dancing, That's how they did it when I was just a kid. And when they said come dancing, my sister always did. My sister should have come in at midnight, and my mom would always sit up and wait. It always ended up in a big row when my sister used to get home late. Out of my window, I could see them in the moonlight. Two silhouettes kissing by the garden gate. The day they knocked on the party, my sister stood and cried. The day they knocked on the party, part of my childhood died just died. I'm going out to play a little band, and there's a cop off in the party to stand. My sister's married and she lives out of the state. I thought I'd go out, I was to turn away. She knows I got away with things she never could. But if I asked her, I wonder if she would. Come dancing, come on sister, let's have a ball. Don't be afraid to come dancing, it's only natural. Friends will come dancing for the big band used to play. Let's shake our hands, go! Every Saturday night, my sister used to go to the party. And she used to cry. Every night she said, I can't dance in the rain. Ba 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 ba. Lost and found, all right. Somebody said it's hit the bay. This isn't any good. And all the bag ladies better put their act together. Then in the eye of the storm, this is really heavy weather. We were lost and found in the nick of time while the ship was going down. We were lost and found just in time. With a hurricane crossing the coastline. We were lost and found just in time. This is bigger than the boat. It's gonna step us in the face. Just in time, now we got no time. teach you all how to think visual. Do you know what I mean? In the marketplace, you got a brand new image to keep. You gotta advertise, you gotta merchandise. Ooh, yeah. Flash those teeth, open those eyes. Come on, think. Hey, I think visual. Hey. Think visual. Show your personality. Marketing says we got a merchandise, but economy says we got a minimizer. Get your attitude straight, cause it's all in your mind. And it's never too late, you got a new design. And if you wanna compete, you gotta visualize. Flash those teeth, come on, open those eyes. I think it's visual.
stories been told of kings and days of old, but there's no England now. All the wars that were won or lost somehow don't seem to matter very much anymore. All the lies we were told, all the lives of the people running round their castles are burned. How I see change, the inside, we're the same as we ever were. Living on a thin line. Ooh, tell me now, what are we supposed to do? Living on a thin line. Ooh, tell me now, what are we supposed to do? Living on a thin line,
living on a thin line.
Living this way, today's a dream. Tell me now, what are we supposed to do? What are we gonna leave for the young? Or what we could do, or what we wouldn't do? It's a crime, but does it matter?
Does it matter much?
Does it matter to you?
Does it ever really matter?
Yes, it really, really matters.
Living on a thin line.
Living on a thin line.
Ooh, tell me now, what are we supposed to do? Tell me. Living on a thin line.
Dave Davis, living on a thin line.
Because he gets up in the morning and he goes to work at nine, and he comes back home at 5:30, gets the same train every time, and his world is built from punctuality, it never fails, and he's all so good, and he's all so fine. And he's all so healthy in his body and his mind. He's a well-respected man about town, doing the best things so conservatively. And he plays at stocks and shares, and he goes to the regatta. He adores the girl next door, but he's dying to get at her. But his mother knows the best about the matrimonial state. And he's all so good, and he's got so fine, and he's got so healthy in his body.
What's
and
that?
His mind.
And he's all so fine, and he's all so healthy. something in his body and his mind. He's a well-respected man about town with the best things open Saturday night. We'll get around to that, we'll get around to it later.
I'd like to do a song now and dedicate this to everybody out there. It's a song, the title track of our new live album. I want to bless you all. Thanks a lot for coming. This is called The Road.
Thank you.
Sitting alone in my hotel, looking in the mirror, wondering, well, after all this time, you never thought you'd still be out on the road. Like a gypsy, I was born to roam, like a wanderer with no fixed abode. I think of all the friends I've left behind on the road. Well, the road's been rocky along the way. It's been a long, hot haul on the motorway. But if it gets too smooth, it's time to call it a day. Bed and breakfast down the greasy spoons, the losing bars and the noisy room, the casualties that did too many lines. A waste of time on women and wine. Think of all the friends I left behind. Whenever it's time to get back out on the road. Started playing blues in a coffee bar. I took a trip down the Charing Cross Road. My imitation dress guitar, my head full of songs and my eyes full of stars. Saw a band called the Rolling Stones. In fact, I said I'd get about them leaving home. I'm on the road. He played on the bass guitar. Lights to get around, mixing with all the stars. The misses every child was all fingers and thumbs. Solid as a rock, set the time on the drum. While Dave the Rain played the rock and roll riffs. Got truly shoved away with the side and the wrist on the road. Life is a road, it's a motorway. I lost a lot of good friends along the way. To the families and homes that I've left behind, the friends and the lovers in at their time. I say, you take your road, I'll take mine. You take your road, I'll take mine.
You take your road, I'll take mine.
Life is a road, it's a motorway. And the road gets rocky along the way. But if it gets too smooth, it's time to call it a day. To who that lets everything free. They took the road, so it's all right by me. Some are survivors, some of them break. If you're playing a band, that's the road you take. Living it, eating it, sleeping it. You wake up in the morning, why do you see the road? There's gas in my tank and I've still got a way to go. Now the hotel is time to check out soon. As I look around this room, I think of all the friends I've left behind. I think of all the friends I've left behind on the road.
want to say you've been a really great audience tonight. Thank you. Good night. Oh yeah? Girl, you really got me now.